Hello and welcome to Subnautica. I have tried to record this before, ran into some issues. I'm gonna try on the minimum video, like the minimum graphic settings, see if that helps. Hopefully that will. I mean, it wasn't completely unplayable or unwatchable, but thought I wanted to just start again. As opposed to going with the older recordings, which I just didn't feel like turned out that well. So, our options. First of all, we are going to go with survival, because I'm a masochist, apparently. You got freedom, which is you just don't have to worry about eating or drinking. And then you got hardcore, which is basically YOLO run, also known as, like, roguelike, I guess, because, you know, you only get the one life and then the character's gone. Creative, which basically means, like, Minecraft creative mode. You can do whatever the fuck you want. You have unlimited resources, nothing can hurt you, blah 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 blah. But we are playing on survival, because we're hard asses. I'm scared. I'm pretty scared. This game is terrifying. It is an extremely beautiful game, with astounding landscapes. The graphics are amazing. Really not much you can say about it visually other than that it is incredibly beautiful and incredibly unsettling. Because you're like, wow, this is an amazing, beautiful ocean. But it's very clearly not an Earth ocean. And I think that's kind of where it makes your skin crawl a little bit. Like, everything's familiar, but also really unfamiliar. Like, there's fish like that on Earth, but not that kind of fish. Also, peepers are something. They're something. They're a thing. Peepers are the fish that you've probably seen that are like 75% eye. They have just like two huge eyes, one on each side of their face. And that's the majority of their mass, is just one, well, two big ass eyes. See predators. But I love it because it is incredibly adorable. It's got a huge eye, but it's also really unsettling because it's got a huge fucking eye, and that's most of what it is. Like, your character grabs it and it's like you're holding it by its eye. That's not okay, dude. It's cruel, quite unusual. Nobody likes it. Don't know why I'm talking like that. Don't mind me, just read what's on the screen. Ah, shit. What's on the screen? Press anything to continue. Whoa, what is that? Go away. I don't know what that menu was that I pulled up. Launch in 3, 2, 1. Sadly, I've actually seen video of people playing this, so I do know, like, a little bit of the story and what has happened. I'll try not to give, like, spoilery information, but I do just want to just go ahead and say we do know why the ship that I was just on went down. Well, let's just go ahead and give a little bit of backstory. I was on a ship called the Aurora, and we went down over the planet, over the surface of this planet, which is a kind of ocean planet, I guess. You know, one of those planets with just one fucking biome. Me. Go out! Gimme. Sorry, gotta wait on the beginning stuff. Wow, that's just not pretty. This is such a beautiful game. I don't like having the graphics turned down. Further survival in emergency situations. You have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints. And holds other valuable information. Actually, I might want to go ahead and eat. Let's go ahead and eat. Increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage. There is some stuff we are definitely going to have to get immediately. And something, there it is. Something hasn't loaded. What has taken so long? Normally on the higher settings it just kind of loads up immediately. And there'll be some frame rate issues here or there, but what is, oh yeah, explodey fish. They're explodey fish, they explode. In a very fish-like manner. I gotta make a scanner immediately. Whoa, buddy boy. There we go, I need that. And with that copper, I will need 2 acid mushrooms so that I can make a battery. Oh my god, what the shit. My frame rate doesn't even feel like it's that much better. Oh, I gotta make a scanner so quickly. Yay, I have a body. I love games that give me a body. Yeah, I need to scan that. Might be able to scan that, I'm not sure. Sure about the little guy. Oh my god, there's so much shit there that I can scan. What the fuck? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Is he following me? Oh, right. He didn't follow. Alright, you know what? I can't do it. I cannot do it. I am going to have to change the settings. Oh, gotta get to the oxygen too. Totally forgot. Yep. Let's see, real quick, I want to make some titanium. More titanium. I think I only got 2 of them. Oh, looks like I got 3 at least. Maybe 4. Go. Make a battery. The Aurora's dry core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment. Made it quicker than I expected. I forgot how little you actually needed for that. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. Shit, what was I about to do? Let's go with recommended. Let's go with recommended. That sounds good, and we'll save.
Core is breached. Probability of death increases to 65%.
Thought it'd be livable. I hope. Could scan this. Make the little scanner with a battery and a piece of titanium. You can learn stuff, and it is wonderful. Because you'll find, I'm about to go to that crash stuff over there as soon as I re-up on my oxygen. I'll show you how we can scan stuff that came from the ship. And in doing so, we will gain very valuable blueprints. Will allow us to advance in the video game. Where the fuck is that fucking thing? That... We'll need this bioreactor. That sounds absolutely wonderful. Not entirely sure how many pieces there will be for each of these things. God damn it, where the fuck did that sea glide piece go? Because sea glide, if I'm not mistaken, only needs like 1 or 2 pieces. And then you can build it. And then you can go around the ocean at like Mach 1, and it is amazing. I know I saw you in one of these goddamn boxes. Lab counter? That usually takes forever to scan, but I'll give it a try. Probably about to be attacked. Gonna get it? Got him!
New blueprint acquired.
Yay. Oh, you son of a bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Oxygen.
What is that? Why can't I... Where did it go? I'm like 99% sure I saw a box with a fucking piece of sea glide in it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need fish. Did I not already scan this?
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Where the fuck did that go?
Oxygen.
Is that it? I think this is it, and I think I will die if I try to get it right now. There we go. Down. Now I'm gonna get that motherfucker. Oh, that sounds bad. Oh, that is bad. That's a stalker. He is not happy with me. I'm gonna try swimming. Oh god, I'm stuck on it. No. He was supposed to get stuck, not me. Him. Yeah, you play with that piece of metal. You leave me alone. I ain't hurting you. Where's my habitat?
Oxygen.
Alright, oxygen. I'll get the oxygen first. This. Shit, that's what I need. I need to get over there to the creeper vines. Gotta grab some of their seeds. It is absolutely vital. Some of the shit that I need to make immediately.
Seismic readings
yes.
Suggest a Where is it? Occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus 10.
I always have to be on top of here whenever the Aurora blows up so that I can watch it blow up from up here. I mean, probably not the best job ever done on a video game explosion, but I think they did a great fucking job on it. I love it. Whee! That water did not look as amazing as the water can look. Just so you guys know. I have got to grab some motherfucking bubble fish. Because they will let you get water. You see those little purple things flying around? See this little guy right here? I'm going for him. Got him! I gotta get away from the bubble butts, because they will do their bubble butt thing at you and it hurts.
Oxygen.
I'm going. There we go. Filter some water. Now you can cure the stuff that you catch, and it will last a lot longer, but it makes you a little bit thirsty whenever you eat it. So I tend to not cure stuff all that often. Well, that's not true. I tend to always keep a couple cured things on me, but then I'll also just cook shit that I come across instead. There we go. Anything I need to stash? Nah, not really. Good stand. Drink some water. Grab that. Close that back. This little medicine cabinet has kind of a glitch, by the way. If you click it open and it still shows like this, make sure you look over to the right side of it. And if it says close med cabinet, click to close it, because you want to keep that closed so it'll always be making a new med kit. Oh, I need a flashlight. I can probably make a flashlight. Don't want to make a flashlight though when I'm this close to getting a sea glide. Kind of don't. I think I'd rather wait on the sea glide. But I do need to make another battery. Give me a fishy. Come here, boomerang. Bangarang. Wait, wait. Come here. You little son of a bitch. Got him.
Oxygen.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I know. There. I gotta get over there. Oh god. Oh god, that was so close. What the shit? There's no goddamn reason for it to be that damn close. Fucking radiation. Well, I'm sorry. I gotta go into the radiation because I gotta get my fucking seeds. There, now I swim. Hopefully get out of the fucking radiation very soon because I cannot take much of this damage.
Oxygen.
Yeah, I got oxygen. Yes, I am out of the radiation. Awesome. Hopefully I do not sustain any like ongoing issues. Let's see here, I will need a lubricant. A silicone rubber and a battery. I do not have the fucking wait, nope, still don't have the shit. Well, I can at least do this. Ooh, air bladder. Well, let's go with that for now. We just go ahead and make the knife for now. And O2 tank, that gives you more oxygen so you can stay underwater longer. Pipe is kind of nice to have, but only if you're going to be like farming an area. If you're not going to be stuck in one area just like farming up shit, then really no reason to. Alright, so that's that. Go ahead, put that over. Yeah, we'll keep everything else on us for now. Now, with this bad boy, you can do some shit. Not really. I mean, no, you really can't do much. You just kind of crack shit open with it. That's it. Yep. What to do with it? Gotcha. Bladderfish are like empty bottles in Fallout 4 survival mode. Like, if you see a bladderfish, you want to go ahead and grab it, if at all possible. Just so you can go ahead and have that water. At least until later, whenever you can, like, make things that give you water. Water purifiers, I guess, would be the name. You guys mind me just going down here to see if I can find. What the fuck is making that sound? Sea glide.
Oxygen.
Yeah, that's the only one I needed.
Near blueprint acquired.
Oh god, that is very deep. Holy shit, that took for fucking ever. Thank god I have at least like more oxygen. Whatever. Ugh. Yay, that'll give me stuff, but not actual, like, things. Shut up. That was good enough. I don't have to word good, I'm pretty. Ah shit, what do you mean I'm not pretty either? Well, I gotta have something going for me. As far as I know, I should be able to use the floaters to pull those things out. So far, I've only gotten that to work once. Bye bye, Mr. Bubble Butt.
Oxygen.
I'm getting up there. I'm working on it, you dick. I see something here. Blueprints. Sea glide. Copper wire. Alright, I need more copper. There's a piece. Any more here that I can mine so I don't have to run all over the place looking? Son of a bitch. I'm sure I'll find some eventually. God damn it. Why are there so many bubble butts around here? You can tell bubble butts to fuck away from me. I am not interested. Oof. Fucking frame rate. What do we have here? What is God damn it. I think this is that piece that I found earlier. I was trying to find again. I got my ass kicked by the... Oh, fuck you. By the Ripper. What does that give me? You see? Not enough time to get up to the oxygen. That's what it gives me. There we go. There we go. Let's see. One. I could have sworn I found another copper ore. But I guess not. Oh, I can make magnesium, but I don't remember what I need it for, so I'm not going to make it yet. Magnesium is made out of the salt. Normally find, if at all, there it is, right beside some fucking acid mushrooms. That guy, that's salt. It's acid mushroom. Hopefully there will be a lot of shit that I can mine on the sides of this little... canyon looking thing. The ravine, if you will. Here's one. Now I guess I really just need one more copper ore. I'll take what I can get. If I can get anything. Oh my god. Wish I could shoot you. Really wish I could shoot one of those. Not one of them, but all of them. Pop them from a distance and not have to worry about them exploding in my fucking face because I didn't realize that there was one in that cave. Even though there's one in like every single fucking cave. I just can't get over how alive this ocean feels like. It is just insane how they've built this world. Like, they legitimately made a world. A believable world at that. Oh, I'm about to get bit. Yep, I knew it. Time to go. Time to motherfucking go. Alright. Well, that's fun. You like absolutely terrifying things. But, at least I managed to scan it. And I got me a piece of copper ore. I should be able to just head right back to the little thingy. Get. Get. I can make some more water when I get back. We'll need some more food too. Come here. Come here. I have salt for curing fish. Come here, you little boomerang. You motherfuckers are hard as shit to catch. That might be the first boomerang I've ever caught. Creepy looking ass motherfucker. Come here. Damn it. go up. Where'd it go? There it is. Go up here and see if I can't make my sea glide now. Fire. Scared boomerang. Water. More water. Cooked peeper. Even though I don't really need any food right this second. Whatever. Be glad. Hell yeah. Grab spheres are fucking hilarious. They'll grab like all the fish nearby and pull them in close, and you can just grab all the food that you want. They're great for just like throwing out right outside of your little base. You can just walk outside and get a shitload of food. Shut up, it comes in handy. Let's see here. First things first. We gotta convert all this shit. Ah, god damn it. Come on. More. I guess that's it then. I guess I'll make at least 2 titanium ingots if possible. I have enough for that. Just to get rid of a shitload of the space taken up by it. See? That's much more the word I'm looking for. Well, it's a lot fucking easier to hide. How's that? And stash it away a lot easier. There we go. Got me a first aid kit. Use it because I got my ass kicked. And then go ahead and eat that. Go ahead and drink that. Go ahead and go back outside. Just a second to get figured out. There we go. This is the Sea Glide. Probably the first vehicle most people end up with whenever they finally get to make a vehicle in this game. What I need is to catch some more bottle fish or bubble fish, or whatever the fuck they are. Bottle fish. Yeah, it's a bottle fish. It's just a bottle of water as a fish. Ooh. I think I was gonna let you get away, son. You ain't getting away from me, this is my house. I live here. God, I'm saying the dumbest shit. I feel like I must apologize for my idiocy. Sorry. I got a lot going on right now. Oh, that shit. Don't listen to me. I'm a liar. Can't believe a goddamn word I say. How do I think that there will definitely be an explodey fish in there? Explode right in my face. God damn it! I knew it! I fucking knew it! Son of a bitch. Pisses me off. Can I scan that? Nope. Don't need to pick it up either. Ooh, that's dark. That's really dark. I would not want to go in there. Crash fish. I've been needing this for a while. Is that what I do? I need crash fish powder, damn it. Oh god, why did I do that? Shit, I gotta get out of here. Where'd that guy go? There he is. Possibly the same one. Come here. Get the fuck back here, you son of a bitch. Thinking you can outrun me? There are rules. Thank you. Oh, what? There we go. I don't know how I missed him so often. Like, had the reticle right beside him clicking away. Even while I'm not picking him up. I gotta figure out how to get crash fish powder. Gotta drop that. Useless. I need crash fish powder. Don't know what that is or how to get it. But at least I now know what a crash fish is. I know that that's what those exploding motherfuckers are called. Not cool. F it out. Yup. Not sure which way I should go. Guess I'll just go this way. Fuck it, whatever. Maybe I'll find something. At least I don't have to worry about getting lost and not being able to find my way home. You know, you can always cease your home. Amongst other things. Ooh, you son of a bitch. Come here. I'm gonna catch you. You are so lucky I'm bad at this. Frame rate struggles whenever I use one of those. Damn, the sea glide is just murder on my frame rate. Primarily because you're moving so fast. So, I mean, kind of makes sense. Motherfucker. Also got to get one of his teeth for something, but I don't remember what you use them for. Just remember that I need them. Yes, I know I need to cut it with my knife. Also need to get the fuck away from that guy so that I can. Alright, now let's get the fuck out of here. I grab this. Inventory full. God damn it. Where's my house at? There it is. Let's just skim the top until we get home. Hey, peepers are jumping. I fucking love the peepers. They're the best part of this game. They're so unsettling. But I don't think they can catch me while I'm using the sea glide. You know, I'd hope not. That's like the whole point, is that it's fast. Definitely feels fast as fuck. Okay, let's not have that out the whole time. And instead, we will just hold our hands as though we do still have it out, because that makes sense. What am I making? Don't remember why I needed that so badly. Free breather. I think that's a good thing to have. Certainly sounds like it. Come here. Son of a bitch. Firing kit. 2 silver ore. Didn't get this over with. Clear up some space. Come on, there we go. See if I can make another ingot. Not. Get rid of some salt though. Needed that salt. Why did I do that? That was supposed to be for food. Have any salt? I'm dumb. Well, let's make some water. Yo. Cook these fish instead of curing them. How does that sound? They will not last long, though. They do not stay in your inventory long at all after they're cooked. See, that's already an old cooked peeper. Whatever. Drink of water. Drink another water. I like to have my shit at 100%. Going. Why am I talking like that? That is not who I am as a person. I guess it is who I am as a person. Let's go back inside. Let me check something real quick. I have any? Yes, I do have copper ore. But I will still need acid mushrooms. Wait, what am I doing? I have a big ass flashlight with this thing. I guess it's not quite as good. Flashlight, man, you can see for fucking miles with it. That is entirely untrue, but it feels that way. Yo, let's see. Not really sure what I should be doing right this second, which is a really bad place to be in the game. You kinda always wanna know what you're doing. Have that, you gotta always have like that next goal you're working towards. I guess for me, that's catching peepers. Or not. Maybe it's letting peepers go. Come on. Copper ore, hell yeah. Use that. Something, probably. I guess. Oh. Shit. God damn it. God, my frame rate is just murdered. Shut up. The hell was that, Sasha? Oh god, oh god, oh god, I know that sound. That is the sound of something about to bite me. No, let me go back under. Come on. Come on. Stop letting my frame rate die on me. So not cool. You saw the shit that I've already scanned. What the crap? Why am I back over here with this shit? Gotta build the repair tool. That's what it is. That's the thing that I have trouble with. Oh god. Oh god. Stay away from the big holes. Those are never good. Come on, there's usually teeth down below those guys. Why are there no teeth? Shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Need this. Don't care. You can bite me all you want. Encyclopedia, that's just one? Goddamn. Okay. Both above and below the surface, but there isn't anything above the surface. So, what are you? Oh, you're big. Oh, you are a big motherfucker. Oh god. Oh god. That's not cool. Oh god. It is quite terrifying. It is incredibly scarifying, and I want to find another piece to the sea moth. Really, really want to find another piece to a sea moth. Not seeing one. Fuck, am I not seeing one? Ooh, what's that? Either a bioreactor piece or a sea moth piece, and I'm about to find out what. Bioreactor, hell yeah. I'm gonna live with that. Why is it making sounds like something bad's about to happen? Ooh, I got the bioreactor blueprint. Oh yeah. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. Ooh, that unlocked it? Hell yeah. That's so cool. I'm getting blueprints finally. Hell yeah. Okay, anything else in here? I feel like I've already been to this one. Like, this one looks really fucking familiar. But it's not telling me I've already been. I always forget that these things actually use power and you have to make new batteries for them eventually. Ugh. Fuck is that? fuck is that? Can't I mine it? Gold. Hell yeah. Ooh, I need silver. Still need silver. Well, shit. Really seeing a lot of spots for mining at the moment. Okay. Explore. But I don't like you. Oh god. What the shit? They were gonna stop coming after me? The fuck is he?
Oxygen.
Okay, let's oh god, no, let's not get stuck on that. Let's go ahead and not mine that. Feel it. Okay, oh god! Oh god, oxygen! Oh god! Oh dear god. That was a good jump though. Well, that was quite scarifying. Okay. Got a long trip home. I think I got the sea glide now. Just need to make a sea moth and various other things. Whatever. Whenever you bring the sea glide inside, he just kind of stays like that. Whatever. Power cell, lubricant. Fabricates vehicles from raw materials. I think I need that so that I can make a sea moth. More water? Yay, more water. No, let's not worry about that just yet. We will do nothing, actually. Go ahead, save. Hope you guys have enjoyed this first episode of Sea Lab 2020. Welcome to the lab at the bottom of the sea. Anyway, hope you guys have enjoyed Subnautica as much as I have, because I absolutely fucking love this game. It is easily one of my top 5 games of all time already. Because it just does so many things right. It even has amusing little glitches like down here. Like, look at that cute little glitch. Look at that. That's cute. Anyway, you know, like the video, subscribe to the channel, all that.